Hey guys, welcome back to Ghost Recon. So today I'm actually gonna go down here and I'm gonna take over this helicopter and maybe go for this gun case here, depending on how much time we got left at work soon. Alright, so let's just get right into it. Oh, hit the wrong button here. One moment here. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna take the truck.
Hang on, I'll drive.
You guys will just teleport in.
All right, I'm in.
So basically with these missions here, you have to go in and there's a bunch of supply, or a medical helicopter, as you can see in this one here. And the obvious is to steal the helicopter and land it into your faction's base camp, just so they can have the supply. It's kind of like a side quest. Wow, they jumped out of the way. That's
you
awesome.
You think that guy El Cardenal actually believes his own bullshit about the cartel?
Why not?
Because they torture and kill innocent people almost every damn day. How the hell do you do that with a straight face?
Because they pay him a shitload of money. Hell, I'd say nice things about you if you paid me enough.
Pistols out. Cactuses hurt me? No. Of course they don't.
I'm seeing a cartel lieutenant.
I don't see him.
Next to the container, see?
Alright, so get up as close as we can. Bring up the drone. The drone will help us find anyone out here that's looking to sneak out and get me. Good thing for me, there's some long grass right here. So, down here, bring on the drone.
Army's airborne. I'm spotting another tango.
Actually, it looks like there's only four guys here.
I got another. That's five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
To position. Let me get into position. Target marked. Say the word. Oh, man. I'm shooting these fuckers. That was fucking close.
And we're good to go.
All right, breathe easy.
And it's just that easy, guys. Now, what do we got for loot over here? And we got oil over here. Where does she get all these things from? Oil. Oil's always good. Let's get outside. Some kind of supplies, I'm guessing food. Yep. Alright, now let's blow this popsicle stand.
I got it. I'll fly.
I recently found out, I was playing it a little earlier, and
let's
if you
go,
take a
go.
Drone, you can knock off the tail of some smaller helicopters. I also found out that these things are horrible. Well, not really horrible. The controls for them are really weird. You're using shift to go up and down. Or shift. And They don't have to go very far with this one.
Good work. We can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
Here we go. These ones, I want it here. I'll show you if I can do it right now. I guess not. I was flying around one of these in a rebel base and I went down and I actually broke the tail off of it and alerted the entire base. Or the entire base. Can I shoot these birds? Come on. Okay, I guess you can't kill this. Anyway, let's see if I can do this.
Fuck, man.
No, thanks. Okay, so those there are the weaknesses. Shoot it there or not there. Anyway, that's the end of today's episode. Thank you very much for coming in. What is that? A person? Yes, it is. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. See you guys next time. Oh, you can shoot through them. Alright, see you guys next time.